Inside a train, you feel like the landscape is rushing by. In the night sky, you feel like the stars and universe is on the move and you are not moving. But everything moves. The speed of movement can be actual and also relative to other moving things. Earth rotates at 1000 miles per hour. The moon orbits the Earth at an average speed of 2300 miles an hour. Earth and moon together orbits the sun at a speed of nearly 30 km per second or 67,000 miles per hour. Our entire solar system orbiting the center of Milky Way galaxy at 220 km per second or 490,000 miles per hour. We are oblivious to the immense speed at which we are moving through space. Inner core of the Earth is also rotating with Earth. When the core rotates faster than Earth's rotation, we can identify it as a positive rotation. When the core rotates at the same speed as Earth, we perceive it as neutral or no movement. We say that the core has stopped rotating. And when the core rotates slower than the Earth's rotation, we perceive that it is rotating backwards or in opposite direction. Inner solid core moves freely inside the liquid core, and it will keep moving and keep generating magnetic field until the outer core solidifies and stops the free movement of the inner core. We humans will be long gone before the outer core solidifies and inner core actually stops rotating. So what is stopping you?
It'll start getting cooler.
I wish
you just watch.